add a unique look to your timelines. With the 30 professionally designed and animated collage-style presets in Collage Flow for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under PremiumVFX Collage Flow. There are 30 templates with unique animations and looks. Let's see how these work. I'll attach Collage Flow 10 to the clip on my timeline. These templates have some nice compositing options if you're stacking them with footage. More on that in a minute. This template has 3 drop zones for images or video, and a cool animated sequence of rectangle masks. I have my clips prepped as compound clips, so the fastest way to load them up in drop zones is to click the first drop zone, choose the first clip, click its title, and repeat until they're all filled up. Then click Apply Clip. I can position and scale the clips as needed within the drop zones. At the top of the parameters, you can choose a blend mode and opacity for the template if you're compositing it with footage. At the bottom of the parameters, you have background controls. I'll set this to fade in, fade out, so it animates in and out over the bottom clip. Plus, I've got additional effects like vignette, noise, solid color, duotone, blur, and black and white. I really like the variety of looks included with this product. Collage Flow 15 has a cool checkerboard black and white look. Collage Flow 13 has an animated slideshow look. Collage Flow 19 sort of creeps across the screen, revealing the images. Collage Flow is a unique set of effects that will elevate any timeline. Check it out for free today in the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.